everyone, welcome back to KK's Lifestyle, the place where we simplify complex topics and help you unlock new ways to earn, grow, and level up your financial freedom. If you're into crypto, passive income, or just curious about the future of money, you're in the right place. In today's video, I've got something super exciting lined up. So stick with me till the end, because this could be the start of something game-changing for you. No experience? No problem. You don't need to be a developer. You don't need thousands of dollars. All you need is the right strategy, the right tools, and a basic understanding of how Ethereum works. In this video, I'll show you how to create your own Ethereum trading bot that runs on autopilot so you can start earning real passive income. No hype, just clear steps and realistic results. Let's take a look at what we'll be covering in today's video. First, I'll explain what Ethereum is and why it's such a game changer. Then, we'll talk about why Ethereum is perfect for generating passive income, especially with bots. We'll go over the strategy we'll use, how to build a bot, review some backtesting results, and walk through how to deploy and monitor it. I'll also share tips for scaling the strategy, the risks to consider, and finally, I'll wrap up with some key takeaways. So, what is Ethereum? Ethereum is a decentralized global platform that lets anyone build and run smart contracts and decentralized applications, also known as dApps, all without needing a middleman like a bank or tech company. That means developers can create apps that are open, secure, and run exactly as programmed, with no risk of downtime, censorship, or third-party interference. Ethereum uses its own native cryptocurrency called Ether, or ETH, which is used to pay for transactions and computational power on the network. You can think of ETH as the fuel that powers everything happening on the Ethereum platform, from sending tokens to interacting with smart contracts. One of the most exciting parts about Ethereum is that it's built on blockchain technology, which ensures transparency, security, and immutability. And now, thanks to a major upgrade called the Merge, Ethereum has transitioned to a more eco-friendly system called Proof of Stake, which we'll dive into shortly. Unlike Bitcoin, which primarily functions as a digital currency, Ethereum's blockchain is designed to be a platform for various applications beyond just cryptocurrency. Smart contracts are one of the most powerful features of Ethereum. They're essentially self-executing programs that run on the blockchain. Once the conditions written in the contract are met, the transaction automatically executes. No middleman, no delays, no need for trust. This makes them perfect for things like trades, loans, payments, memberships, and even games. Then we have decentralized applications. These are apps built on top of Ethereum. They don't rely on a single company or server to operate. Instead, they run on a distributed network of nodes, which means they're more resistant to censorship, downtime, or centralized control. Examples of dApps include decentralized exchanges like Uniswap or lending platforms. All of this is made possible by the Ethereum Virtual Machine, or EVM. You can think of the EVM as a global computer. It allows developers to run code across thousands of computers around the world at the same time. This makes the Ethereum network incredibly powerful, flexible, and decentralized. And finally, the entire ecosystem runs on Ether, ETH, Ethereum's native currency. ETH is used to pay for anything you do on the network, from sending tokens, to executing smart contracts, to interacting with dApps. These small payments are known as gas fees, and they help keep the network running smoothly by compensating validators for processing transactions. In 2022, Ethereum went through a major upgrade called the Merge. It transitioned to a proof-of-stake consensus mechanism, making it more energy efficient compared to Bitcoin's proof-of-work. This transition reduced energy consumption by over 99.9%, making Ethereum much more eco-friendly. It also made the network faster, more secure, and better prepared for long-term growth and scalability. So why is Ethereum ideal for using trading bots, especially when it comes to building passive income strategies? Firstly, Ethereum has massive trading volume. It's one of the most actively traded cryptocurrencies in the world, which means there's always a high level of liquidity. In simple terms, this means you can enter and exit trades quickly without huge price fluctuations, a key factor when you're running a bot that depends on real-time trades. Secondly, Ethereum gives you easy access to decentralized finance, or DeFi. Platforms like Uniswap and Curve are all built on Ethereum, and they offer open, programmable tools that bots can tap into. Things like token swaps, lending, borrowing, and yield farming. This creates endless opportunities for automation that simply don't exist in traditional finance. Thirdly, smart contracts make all of this possible. They allow bots to automate everything from trading to executing complex financial strategies, all based on specific coded rules. Once deployed, a smart contract can interact with other contracts and platforms automatically without human intervention. And finally, because Ethereum is transparent and trustless, it's a much safer environment for automation. Every transaction is recorded on the blockchain, so you can audit everything your bot is doing in real time. Plus, you don't need to rely on any third party or centralized exchange. Your bot can interact directly with protocols and execute trades according to your strategy. So whether you're building a simple trading system or a more advanced DeFi bot, Ethereum gives you the infrastructure, tools, and security to make it work. Here's how it works. We track two moving averages, a 20 period and a 50 period exponential moving average, EMA. When the 20 EMA crosses above the 50 EMA, that's a signal to buy. When it crosses below, that's a signal to sell. It's a simple strategy, but it's widely used and effective, especially in crypto. So how will the bot work? Firstly, it takes in ETH price data as input. It then calculates the two EMAs and generates buy or sell signals based on those. After that, it decides whether to buy, sell, or hold. Finally, it executes the trade and locks the results for tracking. So let's look at an example of a backtest. I tested it over a 3-month period with $1,000 in capital. The return was approximately 8% with a maximum drawdown of about 5%. This strategy had a win rate of 63%. Which is pretty solid for a simple bot. Of course, past results don't guarantee future returns, but it's a great proof of concept. Now, let's talk about how to get this bot running. You can deploy it on platforms like Replit, DigitalOcean, or Python Anywhere. These platforms let the bot run 24/7, so you never miss a trade. You can even add Telegram alerts for real-time updates and log every trade into a CSV file for analysis. Wait, before you go live, let's talk security. Always use environment variables to store sensitive data. Never hardcode your private keys. Make sure your keys are kept private and safe. Limit how much capital is used per trade to reduce your risk. And always monitor gas fees and potential slippage, especially during network congestions. Once you're more confident with the bot, you can start scaling. Try adding more trading partners, include more indicators like MACD or RSI. You can even build in news or sentiment filters to make smarter decisions. Eventually, you can automate portfolio management and rebalancing, making your system more advanced. That said, there are always risks. Gas fees can spike during network congestion, which might affect your profits. There's a chance of network errors or service downtime. Crypto is volatile. There's always a risk of flash crashes or sudden price swings. And finally, some smart contracts could have bugs or security vulnerabilities, so always do your research. To wrap up, Ethereum gives us a powerful programmable platform for earning passive income. Bots can run consistent strategies that require little to no manual effort. But always remember, start small, test often, and stay up to date with changes in the DeFi space. This is just your entry point into automated crypto investing, and there's so much more to explore. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to KK's Lifestyle, and share with those who are also interested. See you in the next video. Bye!